What's up YouTube? So we're back with a new video. Now before we start, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you're watching and you haven't subscribed. Now yesterday we saw Emily linking up with Debo. So this thing end up well, of course, because we saw Emily going live and, you know, going back and forth with Troy, you know, over Emily linking up with Debo. And as you know, they just had, you know, a back and forth argument between Troy and Debo. Emily called Debo, Chris, all those a lie. You know, it was too much going on. So this was indeed a surprise link up, you know. However, Brooklyn said she don't surprise her anymore because, you know, people are clowns, and implying to Debo. I'm going to be showing you this short live of Emily. She had a few words with Troy, you know, on live and all that. Emily, Yanni also had something to say, saying like, you know, I told ya and ya all thought I was, you know, the one who's in the wrong. Now, I didn't know what she meant with that. Did she mean, I don't know. Just tell me what you guys think Yanni meant with this story that she made. Anyways, let's go and see what Emily had to say.
You weird as a bitch. Like, you weird as a clown. You weird as a bitch.
It's a clown.
It's a what?
So I don't know why she was saying it's a clown, you know. Was she also telling Debo he's a clown?
It's a what?
I said it's a clown. It's not who you think it is.
Not who I think it is. Not who we think it is. What you must think we was born last night or something? Ain't no shut up.
Shut up.
I don't know what she meant. You know, he's a clown. He's not who you think he is. So after Emily linked with Debo, she confirms Debo is a clown. I don't know. I need to know.
Ain't no shut up.
Shut up.
Yeah, I was with the and got my child around the man. I don't want to hear none of that. I really don't. That's mad disrespect.
You weird as a bitch for that. Like, you weird as
a bitch. Then Emily says, bye, they. And you mad, haha, fan page. So, to be honest, it's what happened, you know, that's what happened. Debo linked with Emily, and yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed my video, and if you did, leave me a like and leave your thoughts down below. Let me know what you guys think. Let me catch you in my next videos. Bye.